Camille, and if you're out on Tybee Island over the next few months, you may notice a bit of a mess around the pier. Our Mariah Congito has a look at the work the county is doing to keep it beautiful for years to come.
The county says the roof hasn't been repaired since it was built in 1996.
Scaffolding is up on both sides of the pier as crews get ready to replace the shingles on the roof. County officials say the roof has undergone a lot of wear and tear from severe weather over the years. The roof over the bait shop at the end of the pier will be done first, and then crews will move on to the pavilion's roof. Joy Horn, operations manager of the pier and pavilion, says the county has some disaster relief funds that will be used to cover some of the total cost. She says it's exciting to get this much needed upgrade.
We're missing a lot of shingles and we're having some leaks, so it's just time for some regular maintenance. And we're lucky enough to have the original roofer that built the pier back when we first opened up is actually coming back to do these replacements, so he definitely knows what he's doing. He'll do a good job.
During repairs, the pier and pavilion will stay open, although they couldn't say exactly how long it's going to take. On Tybee Island, Mariah Congito, WTOC News.